tea in this factory is made by myself, if you like it, dark brown.
Bob, but he never makes one.
Who does make the best cup of tea? Bob, on the rare occurrence that he does, like just for novelty value.
Who makes the best tea? Probably Gary. But to be fair, I haven't had many brews from anyone else.
Best cup of tea? James's mum, probably. Probably the best cup of tea that I've had. Yeah.
Who makes the best cup of tea? Wow. I'm going to say Ben, because he probably makes me the most cups of tea. So I'm mostly in the tea, other people's tea, if they want to provide some more.
I don't really drink tea, I'm sorry guys. I'm not English at all.
Who makes the best coffee?
The best coffee, I would say, probably James. So mine, yeah.
Cup of tea, I'd say I'm probably up there with the top of them.
I better say Bob on that one. Bob makes a good cup of tea.
Best cup of tea.
Joe.
Probably Oscar. When he does make them.
I think James makes the best cup of tea.
Chris.
James. He gets the most practice.